Join us at 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific for a live stream of Two Birds and a Third Football Podcast Weekend Edition. Hope to see everyone there.
Who was the guy who was selected in 05 first overall? It was or first overall for the Lions. Mike Williams. Mike Williams, excuse me. Mike Williams, not okay. Charles Rogers. Mike Williams. Because I know Mike Williams was very highly touted as being a good wide receiver. I mean, Mel Kiper was all over his nuts, like he is for a lot of other different guys. But he was like, yeah, he's going to make the Detroit Lions a great team. But the issue was the Detroit Lions had drafted Charles Rogers, Roy Williams, and Mike Williams, three straight receivers in back-to-back-to-back drafts, and it just didn't pan out for them because they had other needs. It also kind of starts the trend of you don't draft a guy named Mike Williams, and you don't draft USC receivers because you're looking at the league right now. Everyone remembers Dwayne Jarrett. And there's another USC guy who was drafted. He was amazing.
Reggie Bush is a bust?
No, receiver.
No.
Reggie Bush would be a bust, but okay. Due to the fact that he played well in his first season, he played well as, you know, a third down back, I wouldn't exactly call him a bust because he still had production. He could have been rookie of the year.
Overvalued pick,
not a bust. But
because it's like he did something.
But you look now and Marquise Lee, who went to the Jaguars, could be a bust. Nelson Aguilar, definitely a bust.
But Reggie Bush, though, man. He was touted to be Barry Sanders coming out. I mean, I'm if you're projected at a certain point. Maybe that's an unfair projection, but if your projection's at a certain point and you fall well below that, I still think in mind, like if you're trading, let's say you have Reggie Bush coming back out of college out of USC, would you trade three picks to go get him in the in the top 10?
No.
And that's kind of where.
That's kind of hard because it depends on the team you're doing.
I can see your point, but I think that the Saints got everything they needed out of Reggie Bush.
Yeah, I mean, that's very true.
And he had a decent 5-year span.
Yeah.
Where he was,
yeah, you're right.
Good. But I definitely look at Mike Williams as being that player who, you know, really started that USC wide receiver trend where if you drafted a USC receiver who was good, they wouldn't be very good. So whoever drafted Juju Smith-Schuster. I actually like Juju Smith-Schuster.
The Steelers.
I really like him. So hopefully he can transcend the mold. You know, go against the mold of being a bust wide receiver.